Welcome to this video on blast searching in Geneious Prime. The basic local alignment search tool, or BLAST for short, finds regions of local similarity between nucleotide or protein sequences by comparing your sequence of interest with NCBI databases or a custom database created from your own sequences. To perform a BLAST search, select your nucleotide or protein sequence. For this example, we will use a protein sequence. Then, select the BLAST button. In the new window, specify the sequence to be queried. You can choose between the whole sequence, a highlighted region, or enter a faster sequence. Geneious automatically determines the appropriate settings for the chosen sequence type. The default database is Nucleotide Collection, used for protein and nucleotide sequences. To specify a different database, use the drop-down menu. If your database of interest isn't in the list, you can also create a custom BLAST setup. The program type will determine how BLAST compares the input sequence to the database. For the BLAST search results, it's possible to have them in a hit table, which also includes a viewable query-centric alignment. This option is suitable for less than 100 queries. Query-centric alignment only is well suited for large batch searches and doesn't include a hit table. Bin will return two sequence lists, a list containing queries that get hits in the database and another for queries that do not have hits. You can specify how much of each matching sequence to retrieve using the Retrieve option, but note that retrieving larger sequences will slow down the BLAST process. Lastly, you can enter the maximum number of hits to return. To adjust the search settings further, expand the More Options button to reveal the advanced settings. Finally, to run the BLAST, select Search. When the BLAST search completes, all results will be downloaded from NCBI and placed in a new folder. The hit table contains a summary of the matching hits, including the E value. The E value indicates the expected frequency of occurrence of each alignment by chance. So, very small E values suggest it's highly unlikely that the alignment would ever occur by chance. As well as the E value, Geneious also reports the percentage pairwise identity, indicating how similar the sequence in the database is to the one you used as a query, and the BLAST hit length in base pairs under sequence length. By combining the E-value, percentage pairwise identity, and sequence length values, Geneious also calculates a grade score. This weighted value determines the longest hits with the highest matching aligned region to the query. Select a hit in the table to view it in more detail. This will open the alignment view below, which compares the query sequence to the hit. The consensus identity bar displays the similarity between the sequences. The green regions of the bar indicate matching regions, while gaps in the bar indicate that the sequences differ at that point. To look at the sequence comparison in more detail, you can use the zoom tools to focus on different regions. Now you can see the individual codons or bases and how they differ. It's worth noting that the BLAST results only show the region of alignment between the query and the hit sequence. To get the full sequence and annotations for the BLAST hit, select the Download Full Sequence button. Once downloaded, Geneious will add a new Sequence View tab to the entry, which includes a BLAST hit annotation. Now, let's take a look at the Query-Centric View. Query-Centric View is useful for visualizing all the hits against your query in one window, allowing you to see where the conserved regions of your sequence are. The query displays in the top yellow panel, with the hits listed below. When in Query-Centric View, it is best to turn annotations off and adjust the display settings to apply highlighting for disagreements to the query only. This way, you can clearly see how similar the hits are to the query, with top hits being most identical to the query and similarity decreases as you scroll down. And that's how you perform BLAST searching. To learn more, visit geneious.com.